I couldn't care less, okay? Right. But you go ahead, you figure it out, okay? I don't think you... I've played you before.
No, I know. I asked her to set it for 9 points, and that's what she set it for, so...
Arash?
Oh, it's a match over. What's wrong?
It's in step with the organization.
Branford Crouch.
Scared of that.
Should have come up. I'm wondering, like, why didn't you come up?
Worry past guard.
It's obvious. If you're going to point on me, I don't want you to make a four point.
Thank you.
Got a friend who's shaving?
Yeah.
Yes, sir. 9.11. 18.
Yeah, I don't know what to say. All right, sir. Thank you.
Shall we just raise your hand? Thank you.
You are a winner.
Anatoly Kat Nielsen. Please come in the door. Come in the door.
No problem there.
All right, have fun, y'all.
Thank you, Steve.
Brandon Crouch. Mohammed?
Oh, that's a tough one. Might it take? You get two back?
New camera.
That's a good one.
Anyone who doesn't have their opponent come up front, please. I'll do my best. Not much yet. Oliver Squire. Thank you.
That's not out of the question.
Greg Manning.
Thank you. I'm going through the progression, Steve. I'll get there.
You're like one of the few guys I can joke with. Don't take it seriously.
Thank you for saying that. I appreciate that very much.
My plays are easy. playing? What happened?
Well, I'm on, I was at school on the doorstep for fake 15 feet, but they said you can't play this in the stadium.
So you just drop into like a hole and disappear or something?
My kid's having a bad day.
Paul Kelly, is your name Paul Kelly?
Oh wow, that was lucky.
Hi, Frank. How you doing? I got your battery.
Huh?
I thought,
Yeah, I recognize it.
Yeah, I don't want that. You going to take it with you when you go home? Up to you.
Brendan Burgess.
Up to you what you want to do.
Yeah, I might give it to you. Yeah.
It's totally
just
up to you.
Remind me, yeah.
Yeah, okay. Another unbelievable.
Available for a blitz?
Excuse me? You can take it.
Thank you very much.
I did.
No.
Seattle, Portland, and, wonders of the team.
tell her what's back.
David Vega. I need one player for a blitz. Thank you. Is there anyone who would be willing to loan a board for a match? And anyone have a board that they would be willing to loan for a match? Thank you.
I'm that interesting.
Oh. What is the association between yawning and boredom? I don't think it really is.
I'll take your word for it.
It's a cultural thing.
You're much more erudite than I am.
If you're playing in the championship division and you do not have an opponent, please come up to the bracket so that Lynn can record your forfeit. If your opponent has not shown up, they are forfeited out. Please come up to the front to the bracket so Lynn can record it.
Thank you.
gets the win.
Curtis Melville.
Well, it worked for you earlier.
You're right, it did.
Okay. So, we didn't talk about it, so I'm like, you played it that way. Still worked. Thank you.
kid.
Thank you.
Mickey.
Alexander Rusinov.
Candy?
Sure. Very much.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
5-2. Didn't touch anything, I just brought it back.
I'm sorry. He distracted me as usual.
He's so beautiful.
Real heavyweight fight here.
Whatever works, Joe.
Thank you, you too.
Alexander Lusinov.
Thank you.
I need one player for the 2-point mini match. Rockley. Roughly, I have a blitz match for you. Okay. one player for a blitz. For a blitz. Ricardo Velas. Ricardo.
Thank you. you.
Last chance, huh?
The sequence that led up to this, Joe, was I had builders here and here, and he had a block back here. Whether to play for the gambit or not, only 6-5 and 6-2 left to shot. So I rolled it, he rolled double because he's all right, I mean, I could have just doubled and been up.
I'll quote Frank Dalbert. Is this a bad beat story? Heard it.
I'm okay with that.
I know.
No, I mean, it's fucked up, you know, but it's good for you. How am I doing? I'm giving myself a point.
That's why we love this game.
Blake Bieber.
Four numbers called by 12. 48. 3.5%. He's got to win the game with 7%. All things being equal. This score, this
thank you. Deborah Solomon. Pete, are you available to play a blitz? Come on down. Jean Gilroy.
Always fun being with your staff.
Absolutely, you too.
All right.